I only like the last two levels of this world star. Ah. Plenty loud enough. Wait, there's something over here.
Oh.
Wow. I need that. Yes, right there. Magical life-saving wind. Ah. I don't have anything interesting to say. Isn't that neat? Not really. Aw. These are my least favorite ones. Ooh. Interesting. I can never get those flies. There's a crystal here. But you have to be careful. You should press the jump button a little bit before the path actually comes. Boof. That way. Otherwise, you might actually get the one after the path you're trying to get. Space! Wah! Wah! Those things are cool. Haha! Oh. Well, that was twice neat. Ah. Wait a minute. No, that's the thing I need. Yeah. A star. The only thing I don't like about this game is that the bosses are severely easier than they are in the other Kirby games. See, you can kill them with needle stuff. Anything needly. Like, bosses in... Game Boy Kirby games? They're always like... extremely complex patterns with crazy gonna kill you stuff. What's the... Ah! Oh. That was lucky. I really hate that power-up. Wow! I showed him. Unfortunately, you need this power-up. Or else you can destroy that box. Yay. Yeah.